619. Chester. Wednesday, the 13th of November 2024 for the 12:32 Southwestern Railway service from London Waterloo to Axminster and the 12:35 Axminster London. Oh, I can't see it.
Feel that.
An interesting video film I'm doing because I'm using someone's phone. The iPad I normally use was damaged shortly after I filmed at the bus station in Paul on Monday, and it's currently being repaired. If we're gonna be, that's if we're waiting for the second train. Unless I see him in the station. Here, yeah, I can hear him, by the sounds of it. Right, London train just entered the station. This is the first train. 159.015. And 103 to Axminster. We've got that one to wait for now. The reason why they're only going as far as Axminster is because we've got them engineering works between Axminster and Exeter. That's why. approaching. 159, 02, 021. Well over an hour till the next one. Wait, is this place time? No, not yet. 1332 for the 1335 Yeovil London. I'm having to rely on support with one of my guys who's with me. It's kind of why I asked what the time was before I started, before I read it all out. Because I haven't got a second device with me where I can get easy access to train details. After this is a train that's horribly late. It's not the station, I can't see him. Now he's entering the station. One 159001. London. Okay. 13:47 for the delayed 13:32 London Waterloo to Yeovil, no, Axminster. I had a feeling that guy, that bloody Land Rover, would do that given the way he sped up. Of our 200 going over there. Speaking of which, said Envara 200 is now approaching the crossing, and it looks like he's waiting. And stop, so we'll see him go over when this train's passed. Southwest coaches. Train approaching. 159 004. Tracks and Insta. Delayed raise. Bus.